Another glorious week at the Grove. Makes me sick.
Anyways, let's take a look at Pleasant Grove's fishing team, Halloween movies, and Art's best day ever.
We also have sports highlights, pumpkin carving, and more.
Good morning, Pleasant Grove. I'm Abby Hinnard.
And I'm Addison Jones. And you're watching This Week at the Grove, the Halloween special.
Before we dive into all the Halloween fun, Luke has been working on a story about Pleasant Grove's fishing team.
Here he is with the updates.
With this year's fishing team, we've had a record-breaking amount of students decide to join. We also have a new program called High School Bassmaster.
I think this year it's going to be a good year for our students because already in our first tournament, we have had two that were 8 out of 58 boats on the water, so I'm very proud of that. I'm also proud of the fact that we have some young lady anglers on the team too, which I've been really wanting to see that happen. So I'm thinking this is going to be a great year for our anglers.
I think we're going to do a lot better than next fishing tournament because the weather's going to be a lot nicer than it was last time. And the place we're going is going to be way better.
I think we're going to do pretty good because I think we can improve a lot since it's our first year and stuff, but it's going to get better.
Placement last tournament.
I feel like we did pretty good, but there's always room for improvement.
Feels great. I get to go weekends with my best friends and fish, do my favorite thing ever.
Feel pretty good about it. Debating on our last tournament, we fished at Wright Patman, and we had two teams placed in the top 20.
How do you feel like you're going to do this next fishing tournament?
Oh, I went pre-fishing this past weekend, and I got a full bag, so I think I'm going to do pretty good.
I'm Luke Levert with PGTV.
Halloween is next week, and I'm so excited. It's my favorite holiday.
So what's even so special about Halloween?
So many things, but let's start with pumpkin carving.
Yeah, let's go. Yep.
I'm actually so good.
Oh, you might be a serial killer.
I am. This
how I'm gonna get to actually,
but I'm about to take it. That's a toy.
This
don't got no top on it.
No, you don't push it down.
Yes, you do.
This thing.
No gloves, no nothing.
That's
disgusting.
All right. Oh. Yep.
Alright. Where you put this?
You just put it on the table?
Yeah. At the end, you're like them explaining their problem.
I feel
lying.
Unappreciated.
We get eyebrows. Hold on, I gotta draw first. Wait, do you want it, like, mad?
Yeah.
I'm gonna speed on something else.
Don't be touching it like this.
I ain't even clean it. Look, they ain't even clean it
yes,
out.
We did. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Oh!
Why is both of my AirPods out of my ears?
But like our opponents, they just not up there with us. So like, if we lose,
come over here. All right. So basically, you know, we got EB 13, the biggest 13, the only 13, the best 13. You know, come on, man. You know, got Bills on the back. It's my last name, stuff like that. You know, Marley did all the work. I'm just here for moral support. So yeah.
So basically, I did all the work. Nick didn't do nothing. It says number 13, and it says Bells. It's him. Turn around. Take the backpack off. Yeah. It's him.
That pumpkin's still dirty.
Yeah.
Okay, so I would go first.
Come on, man.
Second. Third.
Come on, man.
The 13's cool, but I'm sorry. So what do we think about it? All right, cool.
What's your thoughts? Hopefully.
I feel like we were rigged and cheated, but also, like, he gave us the idea. Like, I don't know, what would make him think, like, 13, boo, boring, like, why would we want that?
All right, so basically, I'm going to get to talking now, so I just feel like it was rigged also. It's like, man, that was, like, normal. Everybody do pumpkins like that, and I just thought it would, like, be a good idea. Yeah, but,
They don't care
care about personality.
When you try your best and you don't succeed, it's okay.
Very proud of us.
Yeah. Like I said in the beginning, first place, we do this, man.
Okay. Second place is fine with me. It didn't look that well, so. Yeah, ghost.
Team Marcus and Avery, we the best. We always gonna win. Next time we need better comp.
Pumpkin guts kind of gross me out though.
Well, one thing about Halloween that never grosses anyone out is the trick-or-treating.
Here's a look at different types of trick-or-treaters you might see this year.
I think I'm a little too old for trick-or-treating.
Well, there is a lot of controversy about Halloween. Let's take a look at some of those controversial subjects.
Scary movies are my favorite.
I just don't know any good ones.
Well, here are some recommendations.
What is your favorite Halloween horror movie?
Freddy vs. Jason.
What do you like about that?
I just like how they kept fighting. Oh no, it's just a good movie.
The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Why?
Because Jack Skellington saw it.
Probably the Friday the 13th movies or the Freddy Krueger movies.
Why are they?
They're just so cheesy, over the top. I mean, it's almost funny how bad they are sometimes.
Stranger Things.
Why do you like it?
Because I look like Max.
It's probably Terrifier.
What do you like about it?
The blood and the gore and how savage he is.
Casper the Scary Ghost.
Why?
Because he's really scary and it made me pee my pants, so I like that movie.
Thanksgiving.
Why is it?
Because it's super graphic and I like just... It's funny, kind of.
In the spirit of scary movies, Ethan and Owen decided to create a scary movie of their own.
Let's check it out.
Kids have to remind grown-ups, yabba dabba buckle up!
Don't go away! There's lots more of the real Ghostbusters coming up.
Thank you.
stink, dude. Come on, man, it's Halloween. You can't be smelling out here.
Yeah.
How do you like, you see like a little...
Abby, you kind of stink. Forgetting deodorant is pretty scary. It's even scarier to sit next to someone who forgot to put some on.
You know who was really scared this week? Bonham, after our volleyball girls scared the witch's brew out of them.
Tonight in Pittsburgh, and their senior night is here on Tuesday.
Also playing tonight is the biggest district game so far, as the Gilmore Buckeyes come to the Grove to take on our Hawks.
We're looking for the upset tonight.
Jasmine sat down with Coach Gibson to see what he had to say about the game.
When you think about the legacy of this team, what stands out to you the most?
Well, I think it's not fully written yet. We're called to make an impact. There has to be an intentional effort. They're kind of writing their story and they're figuring it out.
Touchdown, Hawks!
Come out and get loud tonight, supporting the boys, and make sure you wear all the pink you can find.
And now for some announcements.
Next week is Red Ribbon Week.
Wear red on Monday.
Hugs Not Drugs on Tuesday. Wear PJs with stuffed animal.
Wednesday is Teacher Swap, where students dress like teachers and teachers dress like students.
Thursday is Halloween, so wear your best costume, but no mask, please.
Friday is Color Wars. Seniors wear pink, juniors wear blue, sophomores are in green, and freshmen should be in yellow.
Student Council is also hosting their annual canned food drive through November 1st.
We're trying to get more donations than Pittsburgh, so can we beat them on and off the field next week?
That's all for this week, Hawks. Have a great weekend.
What's up, guys? My mom said that I'm officially too old to go trick-or-treating on Halloween this year, but she didn't say anything about doing it in school. So we're gonna see what these teachers have to offer.
Check out to me.
What do you want? Like real candy? Okay, I'll stay
there. Here's a drink.
Hi.
What is this? Open your bag.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You get one. And you get
thank
one.
Thank you. Two for you and
20
for you.
Oh, thank you.
Blue Jolly Ranchers. I mean, now that means I like you a lot.
We hope you have a great Halloween.